In 1337, King Edward III of England refused to pay homage to King Philip VI of France, so the French kicked all the English wool traders out of Flanders. And in 1339, a fleet of French ships commanded by Hugues Quiret raided and plundered the English coast at Southampton. So Edward III declared himself King of England and France, and he went to the coast of France with his own fleet, where he found the French anchored at Sluys